armed objective butter.
Did you not rebroadcast?
I just started it.
Heck.
Kinda took a second.
The
sorry.
Enemy has armed objective apples. We have lost objective butter. We have defused objective apples.
This one's like King of the Hill, right?
This one's Rush.
Right.
Push, we. We hold. Shoot. That was really hard to see. I think they gave vehicles out on this.
We have lost both objectives. The enemies are being halted by our artillery barrage. Retreat.
That's kind of cool. They staggered these objectives.
Alle Ladung bereit. Dynamit ist bereit.
The enemy has armed objective butter. Coordinates have been sent to our artillery. We have lost objective butter.
Feindliche Verdammte haben eines unserer Ziele eingenommen.
Enemy coordinates have been sent to our artillery.
Thank you.
Enemy coordinates have been sent to our artillery.
Oh, shoot.
Are being halted by our artillery barrage. Retreat. The enemy is advancing.
My defense, I did see that guy. I just didn't want to kill. You know, seemed like a nice guy.
Das Ziel darf nicht fallen. Verteidigt es. Panzer-Sicht!
Can we get anybody over to A? There's nobody there.
Einsätze in Position. Bring Ladung ins Schaf!
The enemy has armed objective Butter. The enemy has armed objective apples. We have defused objective apples.
Fuck.
We have defused objective apples. The enemy has armed objective apples.
Fire the objective.
The enemy has armed objective apples. Enemy coordinates have been down to our artillery.
I'm gonna kill your mansion.
The enemy has armed objective apples.
Ooh.
We have defused objective apples.
Nice. Yeah, that was not an easy spot to hold.
Going well then, I take it.
Yeah, we just won a match.
Nice. Gotta start the thing. Star Trek?
No, not Star Trek Online.
No, I'm doing... I need to get R&D credits, and it takes 20 hours to do... R&D projects, so I'm starting some R&D projects. Oh shit, I have to buy a new parking pass next week.
Sucks to be you, man. That sounds like an awful deal.
It's life, my friend.
Finally. Wait. I unlocked the gun and I still have to buy it? Stupid. Ooh, heavy flamethrower tank.
Should probably repair my ship while I'm here too. Holy crap. Uh-huh. Wow, that's... Holy shit, that's a lot of damage. Started on my way.
Fuck!
It's okay, Henry. Tell us how you feel.
I lost my thing.
Also, it will not let me join you. Must be a full thing.
No, it doesn't look that way. Slots.
Failed to join server. Unknown error has occurred. Alright, well, I'll wait till the match is done.
Do you have more stuff to do anyway?
No, I mean, I could do stuff, but...
I'll just back up.
Okay. Well, it's game now.
Yeah, let's play Conquest now, because I just got the shotgun.
Yay!
I was waiting that whole time for it to unlock, and it turns out it's just like you don't even get the gun when you unlock the gun.
You have to unlock it and then buy it.
Yeah.
That's sad.
Okay.
I think that's stupidest thing when you quit a match and it takes so long to get back to the main menu.
I hate that you have to load into a game before you can quit a game.
Oh yeah, now I get in.
Okay, we're in Harry. Harry butt. See me doing tricks, Mal?
You just got on the motorcycle on my screen.
Doing some mad tricks on the motorcycle.
That was a nice wall stand you did there.
Lots more where that came from.
Remind me not to lend you my car.
An anti-vehicle kit is available near your location.
It's a trap.
What? Shotgun sucks when I use it.
Maybe you just suck at using anything.
Whoa, what is that salt I hear? Actually, I should go medic since I actually like that class.
Oh yeah, you gotta be up close and personal with a shotgun.
Yeah, but only real issue is my
inside buildings, really.
Yeah. Well, they're phenomenal in trenches.
Well, yeah, you're in the same gist, close combat.
Yeah, yeah.
None of this 20 plus speech.
Yeah.
How the hell did you deploy a pair of
I deployed in a guy's bird and then just jumped out.
Oh, you just hit jump again?
Yeah.
We have lost objective apples.
Enemy tank over there!
Ah! Oh! God, these guys suck. Oh, man. How do you let that guy kill me? In a fucking light tank. I'm in the fucking door.
We have taken objective George.
Loaded shit.
Oh, door.
We have lost objective butter.
One more objective! It's been saved!
Okay, this is colossally stupid. Yep. Yeah, I took him out with me.
Oh, you're in now?
No, yeah, I've been in. Light tank,
we have
baby.
Lost objective Charlie.
What a load.
Mike, John.
Hey.
Well, you're not wrong. You say in the other direction and you have a right name.
Dude, it doesn't matter. You're both here.
Who's right? No, you said Mike, John.
Oh my god, quit being a douche. Just accept it.
His name is John Mike.
Which is what he's going for.
But you both came in here, so it's fine.
But no, that's not fine.
My point. I'm making a joke here.
By the way, when did he say Mike joke. John?
Before you got here.
Oh.
So who's this other guy?
Yeah, as I was about to say again, who's the rave person?
Raver is one of my buddies.
Okay. He's very quiet. I like him far more than Coop.
Is this like the only game where nobody fucking plays Assault? What the hell is going on?
I play Assault.
Oh. I'm okay at Assault.
Join the game.
Yeah, please, we're getting our asses handed to us royally.
I don't think I want to join that game.
Alright, I was about to say, can we be on the enemy team?
We're about to get an armor train, so it might work out.
Holy crap, you're really
that's not horribly. That's only 150 points. I've lost by 800 points. Twice.
Damn, Mike.
It was a bad game. Two games. I think both of them were on the same map. No. Well, actually, the other day, or last night, Alex and I lost 80 to 1,000.
Oh my gosh, that's just awful.
Cooper, I have encountered a problem.
Our team had 5 people.
I'm not friends with you in Origin.
That's a shame. But you're friends with Mike, and Mike is friends with me, so it's fine.
I have to wait for him to join your game first.
Through the transitive properties of friendship.
Transitive properties.
Alright.
I mean, Coop, you say that jokingly, but that's why I'm friends with both you and John.
Yeah, I know. That's not the point.
Wow, I really need to clean up my desk.
And your life.
Ouch.
Damn.
Love you, buddy.
Well, I'm waiting. I'll be back.
Okay. Do you guys have spots in your game?
We got one for now. I'm sure another one will open up in a moment.
Okay, let's hope John takes long enough. Let's hope it actually puts me in the game too.
Just missed him.
We have lost objective Duff.
Oh, I hate that effing tank. I swear to God, I'm gonna murder him.
Oh, you guys are on Sinai.
Yep.
Anyway, yeah, the game I lost 80 to 1,000. I had, 5 people on my team. 25 on the other team.
Nice.
So even.
I mean, we actually held an objective.
It's just a video game. I mean, that's as balanced as they can make.
Right. We have an armored train. We held an objective for a while. I was rather proud.
Okay. Yep. I'm getting in the train, and then we'll win. Yay.
Okay. That sounds like a good idea.
Actually, no, I'll get in the heavy tank.
So is River gonna be joining or no?
He is not.
He's okay. Just watching.
He's at work right now. He just watches me play and stuff.
Okay. Cool, because I'm pretty sure Origin only has 4 slots in the party. For some reason.
Oh, that's a feature. That's...
Hey! Jesus Christ, what the hell is on your guys' face?
So sad.
I did not fire a mortar.
Oh, it's because both of you guys are... Why are both of you guys engineers? Hey, Coop, there's a tank in front.
Yeah, literally 4 feet in front of me. And I'm just gonna follow him and fuck him up.
Ow.
Where the
The tank went into B.
I'm following. Oh. He's trying to
no.
do all of the worst places he can.
Is this weird? Is he really on fire and at full health? What the fuck is going on?
Your tank will be on fire if one of its parts are damaged.
No, it's full health.
Coop, is your tank full? I'm gonna assume it is.
don't get in, don't get in. This is a bad time.
Oh man.
We have lost objective.
You're dead.
You got in, didn't you?
No.
Okay, good.
It wasn't letting me spawn in you, actually.
Thank God.
Trust me, I was trying.
Why?
I intended to spawn on you and immediately get out.
Alright, let's fuck that tank up. I'm sick of his shit.
Yeah, I kinda lost
for
track of
like him. Half a second I thought you said train. I'm like, why?
No, the tank.
Like, yeah, I got that immediately after, just for a quarter to half of a second, whatever. I just thought you were referring to the train. Tank sounds like train to me, okay?
You really need help, Mike.
I do. I also need.
What's that?
Help.
We have taken objective butter. I just don't understand why my tank is on fire.
Don't question it. We might live longer.
That is guaranteed.
How are you serious?
Yeah, it was full health.
Fucking. I got out of the tank. I was on the left-hand side of the tank. I got out of the tank because I saw a guy, and I wanted to shoot him. And my character got out on the right side of the tank, right into the heavy tank that was aiming at us. We have taken objective.
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand. Stop being on fire.
Capture the objective. I'm dumb.
You never.
I love how tough they made horses. Like, great. You can't run a horse over with a tank.
Dude, I've hit a horse with a fucking rocket, or with a shell from a tank. Did 60 damage to it. And the rider lived too. Like, no.
Guess what I just got?
Laid.
Sentry kids.
It's like sex.
Where is he? Where is he? We have taken objective down. Come here, you little bitch.
Ow!
Haha! Ooh, fuckers.
Just skip because
I just ran over to do no- I mean, yeah.
Nice. We have lost objective George.
Oh, that's a tank. That's why it looks like a tank.
Man, that thing looks like a lot like a tank. Wonder why.
Think it might be a tank?
Nah, that's silly.
Damn! I hate losing my tank. Especially when it's all my fault. Ooh, new tank.
Yep. So get to B, you guys. Get to B. Quickly.
To B?
To B, quickly.
To B or?
Not to B. Because it's about to not be B.
It'll still be B, but B won't be on. We have taken objective Charlie.
Oh!
That's good for us, more
Capture
points.
The objective now.
Yeah, I pressed E and Battlefield minimized.
Oh, look. We I was doing horrible, now I'm like on top almost. Goddammit.
I really still alive? Oh my god.
Is the tank, is the train still up too?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, it's just under 3/4 health.
Alright, you guys are about to get a lot of shit coming from the air, so, duck!
Hey, I got my last squad wipe, so I got my medal.
To get my medal, I need to fucking plays a sniper, which I blow so many balls at.
Anyway, that's good, because I'm pretty good at that.
At blowing balls?
No, at being a sniper.
Okay, can well, you don't necessarily have... Yeah, it's because the game is full.
Yeah.
You won't necessarily have the same medals, John.
I know, fast. I'm just saying that would be fine for me.
Oh, okay.
And I meant that from a tactical standpoint, not from a metal standpoint.
Why is this freaking pepper spray so awesome?
Why am I pepper spraying frames? The shotgun basically blasts from the tank.
And yeah, losing the frames. I had that problem earlier too. For some reason, I dropped down for like 5 frames or 2 5-frames for like 30 seconds.
Everybody else's tank is just faster at killing stuff than mine.
Or they're just better shots.
No. No. Fuck.
You can have. You can put different things on your tank, yeah. So they might have a tank hunter tank.
I think that's what I need to get.
A tank hunter tank.
But it's not worth it if I lose my pepper shot.
Nope. Into the corner.
You flat cat.
No pepper.
It's definitely pepper.
Rock, pepper, scissors. Come on, man.
Rock.
Oh god, nope, that's rock, a land pepper, ship. Scissors. I'm out. I am so out.
I don't think eating rock or scissors alone would be great.
Why the fuck are you eating them, John? No one brought up eating them, other than you.
But peppers, man.
There are uses for peppers besides eating, fat ass.
No, there isn't.
No, there's not.
Yeah, there are.
Like, name one.
Murder.
Some of them are used as a medicinal aroma to, like, wake people up faster.
You know why it wakes people up faster? Because of the tantalizing smell.
Because they shoved ghost peppers up their noses?
No, I don't think that has anything to do with it.
Well, I mean, it's not a happy thing to do, but it's something worse.
Yeah, that
could
would be
you
terrible.
Imagine? Ow.
Okay, we gotta head back and take
A. Oh dear god, I just fell off the side of the mountain.
But yeah, definitely, it's used as an aroma. Mostly food, but there are aromas.
So on the main menu, you know how it's got the personalized little messages, like good evening or whatever.
Mm-hmm. Good evening, cunt face, are working.
Yes.
Potato, potato.
Last night at like 3 o'clock in the morning, there's like a little late night playing, eh? And I'm like, don't judge me.
Don't judge me. I don't need your negativity.
I've never seen that.
For the most part, it's probably because you haven't been on late night.
Like the latest I've been on, I haven't been on late night.
Nope. Henry, bad Alex. Place to spawn.
I said Alex just because you were stupid. We have lost
objective jewel. Damn.
Seriously, like, have fun with that, Coop. I'm leaving you.
Yeah, that's a good idea. That's a good idea. Get the fuck out, man.
We need to kill that. Did nobody play assault? Somebody blow up that other tank.
Coop's an assault!
Cooper?
He's also
I am not good at that.
You just run up behind it, throw your dynamite, and run away like a bitch. You're good at that part.
I feel like the
problem is you have to get close enough to drop the dynamite.
That's why you hide around the corner.
Or you use the anti-tank gun because you start with it.
Or yeah, you use a rocket gun. Or another tank.
No, that tank.
We've been trying, it hasn't been working out.
Yeah. What can he not vehicle warfare?
He's got the tank killer tank. I got the
light tank.
Oh my god, it worked!
God, somebody kick somebody!
That's not how this game works.
That's not how this works.
I can make
yes, it is. Like 17 people got banned in my game room.
Yeah, we had that happen in a game earlier.
The fair fight bans are weird. I don't really.
I thought it was ironic that it was called fair fight.
We have lost objective Edward.
The enemy is a man down.
Do it.
Well, I would, but see, it won't let me join.
We've got to capture the objective.
Already taking levels.
How much time is left in that game?
20 minutes and 10 seconds.
We're at 700 points each, though.
Okay.
I'm actually surprised this game is so close.
Yeah, I would have to agree with you.
After that, I mean, I feel like we owned the whole thing.
That armor train still did pretty good, though.
That's what I was saying. Yeah, the armor train came in, we were just murdering.
That's generally what happens.
If you look at the scoreboard, you can pretty much just say it's all me.
We got Trenchfoot 35-0 on the other team.
Trenchfoot, isn't it like 2000 though?
Yeah, well, I mean,
does he joke?
He's trying. He's getting there.
I hate cavalry. I hate him.
Right, let me cavalry's know what fun.
Fuck that.
We'll do. I mean, it's completely bullshit because the horses are fucking overpowered as hell, and the swords are buggy as hell. I'm dropping so many frames. Okay, after this game we should all back out to the menu so we can get John, and I'm gonna reset because this frame thing is weird.
Protect the objective!
I really like these tanks.
We're protecting the objective!
Anyone got sight on a good number of targets?
Nope.
Traversing the desert here.
So you're nowhere near anything. That's what I'm hearing.
I would start peppering D.
B?
D.
D.
Delta.
Dog.
Oh. Okay, that makes more sense. I'm like, bitch, I'm in a bomber. I'm not doing anything to B.
Oh my god, we still have the train?
That literally just
No we
exploded.
Don't, it just exploded.
An enemy scout.
Mike, I'm on you.
I'm sorry.
Good idea. Actually.
Ow. Cunt.
Fuck you. Anything you the only place you can fly that fucking thing is into the ground.
What? No, I said cunt because someone shot me.
Oh, that's understandable.
Why do people not want to get in my tank and get free kills? Hmm? from Buff the Way?
Because they don't trust you, Henry. They don't trust you.
Top of the leaderboard here.
Maybe, I don't know, because you suck.
Oh my god, that tank is still up.
Which tank? I got another light tank. I'm gonna fucking murder him.
Alright, I'm gonna bomb C a little bit.
God damn it. You fucking fucks.
Where is he?
Stupid cunts.
He's on the D side of D.
That's so descriptive.
I'm just gonna blow him up, okay? I'm sick of him fucking killing me.
Time's botting. Stay
right
alert.
There. We have taken objective
Edwards. Take him out, you cunt Twizzlers.
Woo!
Fighters.
Alright, I killed like everything.
You get anti-tank gunned, Coop.
Yep, TT, baby.
Alright, John, we are at 970 points. We're about to win.
I must spawn on you. Something interesting's about to happen.
On me,
hey, buddy.
Oh, on him?
No, yeah, on Henry.
Then you ran to me anyway.
Defend the objective!
That guy was just doing the dance thing, Cooper.
Oh, yeah.
Hey! Yeah. First place!
Screw you, man. I got 26th.
You got 25th, Coop.
Oh, I broke 20,000 score, too.
Oh, look at that.
Alright, we are backing out.
Yep.
No, I'm not, because fucking Battlefield sucks.
We got captured. By the game.
Is it not letting you back out?
No, it
nope, there it is.
Oh, there it is. Oh.
Unable to join on player since it's left. What? Alright, whatever. Restarting. Oh, first. Right to party.
Oh yeah, we should probably let's see here. Join party. Huh. Wait, Mike. Shit. This fucking shitty ass interface.
Oh my god, that Origin interface blows.
Alright, I sent you an invite to the party.
Okay. Oftentimes Origin keeps its parties for a little bit after one player logs off. So I should technically still be in the party with you. Yeah, I'm here. John!
What's going on?
I told you that we'd be starting and then I sent you an invite and you're not here.
Shift F1, that's the thing.
Yeah.
I like two invites.
Yep. Okay.
Join.
You're in.
Oh.
Congratulations, John. You're an idiot.
Shut up!
Sorry about that.
Whoever squad there. Lead is fine.
Do you guys want to play Rush or Conquest?
Not Rush.
Oh, sad.
Yeah, no one really likes Rush, and I don't blame them.
Rush is the best game mode. Conquest blows.
Fuck
it sucks.
That.
But if I get to use my shotgun in the trenches, I'm sure I'll be fine.
Yes. All right. Joining the game. I'll be right back.
Perfect timing.
God, why is... Hey, I got a battle pack on that one. Fuck yeah.
Nice. Did you not realize?
Russian 1895 Royal Decree. Alright.
I think I already got one of those.
That, and I got a 1911.
I do not have one of those.
Yes. Okay.
Okay.
Come back.
Oh, hey. Transfer to ink, and Henry, unlock the thing.
Why is that just...
What?
Where are you?
I'm in a squad with you, Coop.
Okay, cool. John.
Loading.
Okay. Yeah, I'm squad lead.
Sure, why it's taking so long, but...
Can you handle that responsibility, Cooper?
No.
How? Yeah, seriously, this car's at deployed. How is it at 19 health? Cooper hasn't even spawned yet.
Oh my god, not fucking reading.
What a noob, man. Off.
Hey, there it is.
It's Q, right?
No, yeah.
What is it?
Yes, it is.
There it is, okay.
You have to, like, aim in on it.
Okay. Am I in the squad?
Yes.
Why does it... What was that?
What was that?
Kind of like a...
Henry probably just shit his pants, it's fine.
Let me check.
No, let me check if I shit my pants.
Bye-bye,
holy
baby.
Holy lag, oh my god.
Did you forget your license there, Henry?
Yeah, man. I actually, like... So that couldn't move, and then I go on a gun, and that shit won't move either. I've noticed that happens. Sometimes, like, vehicles just won't work.
Yeah, vehicles and stationaries, aside from horses for some reason, like, as far as I can tell, are just randomly glitched.
Yeah, that's exactly what I've been kind of noticing, too.
It's like you get, I don't know, one instance of movement every 3 seconds, basically.
Oh god, mortars.
Hey Coop, if you continue playing Assault and you want a gun that's not a shotgun, I would suggest the Automatico 1918 or something like that.
Yeah, I need to equip that sometime.
Some pretty damn good.
Yeah, I know, it fucking murders me all the time.
Yeah.
Alright, let's pop some Assault. Oh, I only have one option for Assault. That's sad. There it is. Automatico.
Get snapped from way the balls out of nowhere.
Ain't that a good feeling?
No.
I agree.
My computer does not like this map. This map.
For like the first time, I'm getting frame drops on this game.
Okay, good. It's not just me. Oh, Michael, get out of my face.
Maybe you should, I don't know, get out of his ass.
Just hoping you just run right into me.
Oh god, tank, fucking run.
Coop, the tank's like leaving.
I didn't see that, I just heard.
He went left, he ran back.
We have lost objective Edward. Yeah, tank's coming back though.
That's part of the course. Oh god, Mag 6!
Gear back. Fuck.
It better not be. Oh, the tank is here, that's why. We have lost bad choice, Henry. We have taken objective Edward.
Why aren't you killing it, Cooper? You have one job! Blow up the tank!
Henry is a sniper?
Yeah, it was a sniper, so...
Oh, hey, look, tank!
Fuck you.
John, I'm gonna spot on you.
There's a tank right there.
Don't run out there! Running out.
We have lost objective.
I'm gonna shoot him.
Oh! Oh!
What?
John,
oh god! Over.
They're here!
Oh, this is gonna be a long game.
We have lost objective apples.
It needs to stop raining.
No, man. Atmosphere.
No, fuck the atmosphere. My computer doesn't like it.
Well, I don't give a fuck what you like.
What the
fuck? I said computer, not me, dumbass.
Hey, I killed someone! Woo!
Christ, this game sucks.
Speak for yourself, I'm 4-6, bitch.
Yeah, not like it's a good thing.
Dude, that's real fucking good for me.
No. Can you let him have one thing?
No. My sole purpose is to
shit on my life endeavors. It's fine, I'm used to it.
I got the kill.
If I get one kill, I'll be fucking happy.
Hey look, that's a help, that's a friendly tank. Come this me.
No, fuck that guy, he stole
my
tank.
I hope it blows up.
There's a lot of guys out there. Whoa!
I'm driving.
Nice, John, you just got double headshots.
I got a fucking collateral.
Oh, man, I am so glitched. Okay, time to get out.
That's a thing? I didn't even know you could get collaterals, and you got a double collateral headshot.
Well, fuck.
I'm just that good.
I don't believe that one.
Yeah, A marks. We need A to take A back.
I like this wall.
I need to switch to the sniper. I need to.
Run away.
John's turn too good as sniper. There's not a wall here.
There, I'm standing right next to a wall. I was camping in that area way down there, and the tank just ruined that. Hey look, there's a guy way out there.
Yeah, we need
to... There's several. What sniper do you use?
He's lagging like shit.
Yeah, I was watching him. Tried to snipe him, and he just...
I can't see through smoke. Oh, someone gassed it over there. Somebody ate beans.
Super left.
Thanks, buddy.
Beans? Holy! Oh, okay. There's a lot of guys down there, Michael. I don't like this plan. I don't like this.
Why are you following me? That's stupid.
You spawned on me!
Oh, yeah, and then you followed me!
Yeah, Michael, you might really want to get out of there.
Dude, I'm already dead.
Okay, well, by the way, there's a light tank coming up on that position, too, so...
This is so much chaos.
Oh, John, we're here beside you! Oh my god, he knifed me.
I spawned on you, John, and looked to the side, hoping, because I need to get kills with my sniper. I looked to the side, and just got railed by that guy.
I'm in this.
Cooper, don't die.
What is that all about?
Cooper, let's do this instead.
What? Do what? Okay, that's a good idea. I'm getting in.
Oh, John, the tank's taking me. Hey. Hey. Come back. Why are you going in circles?
Fuck.
God, you guys are assholes.
God, I hate
John,
that.
Are you saying that we're assholes for being in a 3-seater car with 3 people in it?
There were 2 people in it.
There were 3.
I saw.
No, because when we got exploded, 3 of us died.
Man. Okay, I'm in the long side.
Who's the poor fuck that spawned on me?
Me!
Good luck, Mike. Lost objective
Duff. I can't turn. Why can't I turn?
It might be. Okay, we're glitched.
Yeah, the vehicle is definitely glitched. I could not turn the gun at all.
Good news is if I keep dying like this, I'll definitely get the opportunity to jump in the next tank.
Yeah,
you're,
sure.
You're so dead so often that
yep, I'm always on the screen.
Won't miss it.
Holy crap! Don't do that. It's funny when I stab you in the face.
It's funny when I shoot you in your fucking face.
Imagine it does the same thing. Oh! Stop!
Bye, John.
God, bayonets. They're nice mobility, but fucking hell, they're pointless.
As I've said, they need to be a different keybind. Because as they are just...
Guys, there's a lot of guys over there, guys.
Oh god, grenade! Yeah, that was fun. Why is everything glitched?
Oh.
There you go.
Missed, but apparently he did.
These field guns kind of suck.
Everything sucks, Henry. This is level one.
Hey, squad boy.
Oh, man, Mike.
Dude, I have been.
Oh, never mind.
Look at this shit.
Not longer anymore. But John, like whenever you would step in, I would step out.
Oh.
So we were just constantly sniping.
Those consoles up. Okay, that's it.
Oh. Oh, there was a guy prone way in the back, aren't I? Whew, that got super laggy right there for some reason. My god, this map is awful. What the fuck? Although this mission was fun in story mode.
Yeah. So, Coop, you seem to be- Oh my god, there are so many at B, why did I spawn here?
Yeah, I was just looking at that.
Depths at helping me fix RAM leaks. In the 2 situations I've had one.
Wait, say that one more time.
You seem to be pretty adept at helping me fix RAM leaks.
Okay,
or
maybe.
Not RAM leaks, but memory leaks.
You're good at fixing RAM problems.
Yeah. I have a memory leak that's eating up the fuck balls on my CPU. I spawned on you again, Coop. Jesus, why do I do this to myself?
I don't know why, honestly. Do you know what's causing the leak?
Yes. Audio... to Windows... audio device graph isolation.
Okay.
Yeah, I just... my CPU usage was up at 90% a second ago. 98, actually. I disabled it, but every time I disable it, my audio goes...
to shit.
Weird. Like right now my audio is very pingy. It's weird.
Okay. Let me finish this match and I will see what I can come up with.
Oh,
Mike,
hello!
Stop being under fire! Somebody stop being under fire!
I'm dead.
Damn it, that's not what I meant. John, stop being under fire, I'm coming.
I'm not under fire.
No, thanks, Henry.
I got you.
Alright, let's go for Hotel de Ville.
Oh, you moved. Oh, that might be why.
We have taken objective Edward.
Ich helf dir!
Is there a tank over there?
Yes!
Halfway there, the enemy has the
and like 20 guys.
Yeah, man, erste Hilfe.
Talking about D, right?
Yeah.
Wait, there's a tank here?
Fuck!
There was a light tank. I don't know where he went.
Oh god, I found him!
Did you find him or did he find you?
Sure. Oh god, I just got shot in the ass.
There are several snipers overlooking us, ref. Okay. Anyway, there's a friendly light tank here for sure.
Henry, I'm on you. This is not a good place to be, I can't see shit.
That's cause of the gas.
Yeah, no kidding, eh?
Yo, what the hell was that headset?
I think it's on the east side. Oh, flowers again.
No.
Look out, grenade! Kill something! Fuck yeah, I killed something!
Oh. Two people just killed themselves.
Oh, I was gonna pick you up, fuckers.
Sorry, man.
It's always ruined my fun.
Really? Really? I just died for you.
Jesus Christ, the barrel's in my face from this distance.
Is it that big, really?
Yeah, like, it was clipping through my face. It's fucking overcompensating much, Christ.
Guys, there's only one objective left.
Yeah, mark it.
Yeah, and there are snipers like covering the fuck out of F.
Oh, so much lag right now.
We're gonna go total World War One style and just run in it.
Yeah.
That's what I do.
Say that like that's not a standard strategy, Henry. Come on.
God, that fucking tank's like pushing me around. It's a bully.
Hey man, you're a bully. Big fat bully.
Okay, where are they gonna try to backdoor?
Everywhere. They're desperate.
Yeah, I'm gonna come in on a horsey and just eat their...
Ow!
Okay, they're going after
prone,
C.
You fucking cunt!
Okay.
Ow!
I got C.
If I went prone, I wouldn't have been able to see him.
For some reason, my character didn't want to prone.
Found him.
Okay,
oh,
what's
shit.
The zeroing?
150, 375. Swap the direction your or the shoulder your cavalry is looking over.
Yeah.
What, motherfucker?
Holy
what's
crap! In hell, Almighty! That is a tank. I want
the
none
worst
of that
thing ever.
Damn it!
Ooh, god. This guy's a douche. Fuck this guy.
The fuck?
By the way, guys, there's a tank at D.
Okay, on my way.
What the shit? I saw blood come out of this guy. He then turned around and shot me. But I didn't do any
either hacks or glitch, one of the two. Henry, can you distract him while I go fuck him up?
No.
Oh god, no!
Distract him
dance,
while I fuck him.
He'll just kill me.
Just get his attention so I can...
I got his attention!
Okay, he's shooting at me.
Fucking...
I did nothing
so
but
stupid,
murder
killer.
Myself, shut up.
You
I don't
are
need your
fucking
negativity.
Retarded.
Oh, they back capped a... It
they
is like
everything.
Impossible to take
that.
Okay, take... Go from B, we can
go
barrage.
E. No, go E.
Go G!
Why aren't we taking you back? Coop, are we still gonna charge F, or should you change your objective?
Yeah, the thing's kinda... Shit, I kinda hit the fan.
I would prefer you to change objective, because that is stupid.
Fuck that, man.
I'm gonna assist taking A.
Yeah, that's a good point. Come on. Yeah. Fucking work, there we go.
Although we currently have four guys there right now.
Where you at, little buddy?
Five guys.
Where are you hiding, huh?
If it gets taken, even if none of us are on the points, we still get points for completing it, so...
Yeah. Michael, good thing you left C.
Yeah, great thing.
C and B are both under attack right now. Well,
yeah, I'm also dead.
I saw that.
I like how we're all just choosing not to spawn. Ha-ha! I got the tank.
Alright, well, I'm ready to see, so if I can get some support, that'd be fucking awesome.
Uh-huh, you got my sniper.
Nobody? Lord of the Rings reference, nobody?
And my...
I'm Legolas.
Legolas?
Legolas.
Are you retarded?
I know it's Legolas. My mom has a fucking crush on the guy. Jesus Christ, I had to watch all of the movies so many times.
Why are you acting like that's not a... Why are you acting like that?
Fuck you, punks.
When is the plane gonna spawn? Fuck's sake.
We have to lose a plane first, and our plane seems to not want to do that.
I only see one plane.
Fucking hell. Go away.
I hate that nobody gets in my fucking tank.
I'm sorry, because it makes me sad.
Ayo!
No, it pisses me off, because I'm going to lose my fucking tank, because none of you fucking cunts will spawn in it. Ah.
To be honest with you, there was only one spot empty in your tank.
False.
So,
that's not true. We have lost
objective. I was in it.
Dude. I just glanced at your tank, and when you exploded, there were four people in it.
Okay, well, four people spawned in that moment, and didn't fire a single bullet like assholes.
Well, see, the thing about the tank that you spawn in is...
Yeah,
it's fucking ass!
See, Charlie.
It's awful.
No, that's what? I just changed it, actually.
Like, the land ship is okay, but the heavy tank is a bitch to be in because you get diddly dick as far as weapons.
Yep. Only a machine gun. Like,
you have an almost ineffective machine gun. It's like a two field of view.
Oh, God.
Coop, why?
So many bullets.
South Park guy just killed us. Well,
so
killed
many
me.
Bullets.
He died from someone else.
Henry, I'm getting in with you. His armor is safe.
I wonder if I play as a scout and then kill people with vehicles if I get points for scout kills. Alright, squad car. There's a lot of them at D.
There's a lot of them everywhere.
Yeah. You wanna go to D, that's fine.
Tank at D, so...
I can't set the objective, cause, you know, I'm facing the other way, so...
And I see a building. Now I see a pointless open field.
I got a double? What the fuck were they doing?
A vehicle.
Oh god.
Oh, all the repairs, please. Highfield, how's it going? Bailed. Cooper.
I was...
I can't shoot, and there's guys everywhere.
Yeah,
kill it.
There's an empty tank out in the empty plane out in the field over there. Did you guys see that?
Yeah.
Just rolling away.
Alright, here we go. Feels for the board.
You said that you can't land it.
See, if someone's in it, you can't. Someone bailed from that. And Alex said that you can't. I said that is damn near impossible.
Oh god, I'm on the ground. I forget what an effective deterrent diving is.
Yeah.
You know what else isn't effective deterrent?
Hmm.
Being dead. Jesus Christ, I have more kills than anyone in our squad.
Oh, that was an enemy! Ha! Oh my god.
By his skinnier teeth, Mike.
I just saw
I just randomly shot one time and I hit somebody. And I was like, oh fuck, that was a guy. So I
look
shot
at Hanky Panky's score real quick before he gets more.
12 and 14. Hey, quad sixes.
Score.
Four sixes.
Yeah.
Oh my god, drive this fucking thing.
Well, if he doesn't want to come out.
Oh, crap. Got him. Did my job.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Mr. Hanky needs to do his job and not let us die.
Mr. Hanky, it's Christmas crew. He loves me and I love you. It's all butt shot to defend us here.
Alright, let's hope that the random guy is pretty good. Good enough, we're not dead.
Good enough.
Okay, so they're holding that, or is it just like...
Nah, fuck holding, let's leave.
That's kind of what I was thinking.
There's an enemy up here, though.
Where? There's enemies at sea, but the range on this gun is like 5 feet.
Can you mark?
Hey man, I sniped somebody with a PP2000 Baffa 3. I think you can do it.
Okay, by range I mean bullet drop. Like seriously, this thing drops so fast.
Oh, fucking really?
Yeah, that works.
Motherfucker is so dead.
Oh, for some reason I couldn't shoot. And there were enemies. They're taking F again.
They're taking everything, John.
We have taken objective Charlie.
They're very angry at us.
They don't seem to like that we have all this stuff and they have none of it.
They have F.
They're losing F. No, they're taking F. Never mind.
Yeah, we're losing F, Coop.
We're losing E!
Ah, my tank.
I'm losing my life.
It's almost dead. Go forward, let me shoot it. Or shoot it yourself, that works.
Sorry.
We have lost objective button. If you wanna give us a repair.
Oh god! Guys, do not look to the right. Whatever you do. Oh, okay, drive.
No!
In front of us too.
I can't believe we got the disable and
there's
the kill.
There's a tank behind us, guys.
Guys!
Kill the in front tank first.
both of them were the same tank. By the looks of it. And I'm useless.
There is another land ship. Yeah.
Can you bait him up to? Oh wait, never mind. I think I see him.
If you're about to say to E, he's already there.
No, I was gonna say to. Fuck, I said butter, but it's
all right,
okay.
Who wants a lot of kills?
Sure.
I have a feeling we're going to dick.
We are going to dick. Can you mark D?
Why does this thing have
got it.
I know, right? I thought it was just me, but I guess I'm wrong.
No, it only gets like a few shots before it's useless.
Overheating?
It is. Well, extremely quick, and I'm assuming it's a countermeasure to the fact that it's actually kind of strong.
Yeah, it is, but like, yeah, it's what's overheating that's doing it, but, like all the other guns, it's fucking take way longer to overheat. That one does it really quick.
Alright, I'm gonna go eat and make some dinner, and then I'll be back on.
Food's for the wake.
Yeah,
then I'm weak, fuck off.
To cook.
Huh?
An hour to get home, 4 minutes till I get out of here. So I'll be home about 45 minutes.
Sweet, I'll probably be done eating by then.
Alright,
see you, bud. Drive safe.
Yeah.
I'm gonna pop out for a little bit too. I need to stretch my legs.
So do I have to track a new medal now that my other one is done?
Mm-hmm.
I don't like claim it or anything?
No, you just get it. You claim it when you finish it.
So Cooper left.
Yep.
Alright, see you guys in a bit.
Uh-huh.
Hi.
Hello. Guess I'm playing a sniper, because I spawned with one.
I haven't spawned yet, so... Alright, where the hell are you going?
To see.
This is not the map I was talking about earlier. So... just in case you were wondering.
No, I know. You can't spawn on a boat in this
map. Oh my god, I can play this map!
Right?
It might actually be useful.
You had a higher score than Coop last game.
Really? I did?
Yep.
God, he sucks!
Yep. Alright, assuming this guy in the tank is any good, then we should have this game.
How about this guy on the fucking... horse?
Horses are important.
I made enemies.
Got a lot of enemies.
Oh, holy crap, I was teamed. Wow, yeah, there was like 4 snipers looking at me. And I wasn't behind any cover. I was just dodging their shots. Oh god. I was revived. This is not good.
Ow. Dion Reviova? Was that Revione. Supposed to say? Don't revive? Was that what that was supposed to be?
Mm-hmm.
If so, that's awesome.
Planes on this map?
No, no planes on this map.
That sucks.
This map is a bit too small. If you had a bomber on this thing, that would be ridiculous.
I think it'd be awesome.
John, this map... I've only had one balanced game on this map every time I've played it. Other than that, it's been steamroll one direction or the other.
That guy was auto-firing with a fucking sniper.
There are snipers that are...
It was a Russian 1895. That is not an auto-sniper.
Don't know how that worked. I'm not gonna question it.
How do you get more cash money?
Hmm?
How do you get more battle credit
things? More bonds?
That thing.
Level up.
Oh, shit. Yeah, no, my computer really doesn't like this mode. Oh my Jesus, Mike! You're a
you
sniper.
You spawned on me?
Yes, you're a sniper. You're not supposed to be in the fucking fight. You're supposed to be on the outside of...
Yeah, but I'm also a stupid sniper.
Well,
seriously, if I have a sniper, I want to die. That's literally all I can tell you at this point.
Well, that's a little far. Jesus Christ, that entire compound.
Oh yeah, no, that compound is hell. Seriously, my only hope with a sniper is to get lucky with, like, a quick scope. Okay, I need to aim lower than I'm aiming.
How am I missing? Alright, I'll aim below him then.
Oh. Not that low.
Got him. Well, that's stupid. Reload.
Thank you.
Well, this is awful. Ah, shit. Don't go to B.
Don't go to B?
Mm-hmm. You don't see me, you don't see me. Fucking run!
That was a mistake. Horrible.
Ah, shit.
Horrible.
Oh. I'm comfortable with this. Not. Enemy armor train. I'm at the building right next to the fucking train tracks.
We just took C.
Train's coming.
Yeah. Yeah, it is. It most certainly is.
Please, nobody can be in my building. Nobody be in my building. Nobody be in my building. Trees are falling down all around me. Big mean train over there.
Dude, that train has his eyes on you, man.
Well, not on me, but...
Damn it!
Died of the train.
Yeah.
Oh, what?
Aww.
The... Damn. And I liked my position. That train's mean.
Train is mean.
Bye. Oh.
Oh, I just took a lot of damage.
Just shot at me. Ow! No. It was in my face. Well, this match sucks.
What? Oh, okay. I'll accept that.
Like, I want to spawn at C because it's the closest one, but then I really don't want to spawn. Being hammered by that train.
Yeah.
Who is this? C Blue. Sure. He's way out of everything. God, this horse is a tank!
Dude, horses are fucking bullshit. Hello?
Hello?
Okay, I just heard a very weird thunking noise.
Michael, what are you doing?
Being very mean to the tank. Train. Close enough.
I don't think mean would be the one I would use, but...
I've done 200 damage to it.
Oh, yeah, okay, I guess mean.
Anyway, done 200 damage to it. And disabled parts of it.
Alright, I'm in charge of the tank, or the train. Charge! Good news, I made it to the train. Bad news, I died immediately.
Good news, the train's dead.
Yeah. I was running to it as it was blowing up. Back to sniping, spawn at sea. Get this asshole out of my fucking way.
What the...
I was able to play the beta better than I'm able to play the actual full game.
What's up, guys? I'm back.
Welcome back.
Oh my god!
Can you really not build your classes outside of the game?
Nope. As far as I can tell, anyway.
Soldier. And it's just stats. God, they are so stupid.
Yeah, they...
Oh wait, the rocket gun is something you can place?
The rocket gun is like the anti-tank sniper, and have to buy pod to use it.
Oh, that's pretty cool though.
Fuck you. Not really a fan of this map.
This map goes either way. After this one, I'm gonna restart because fucked my audio.
Game or comp?
Judging by the meaty thunks I hear every couple seconds, I'm gonna get a computer.
Oh no. Have you tried reinstalling your audio driver?
I did just the other day. It's been broken for a long time.
Yes, he has audio issues at the ass. Not just with this game.
Is it the motherboard or is it the headset?
It's the motherboard.
That sucks.
So I'll eventually be replacing it. Horse, how on earth did you just do, like, a snap? Sprint.
We have taken objective Edward.
God, I think I have to restart my game. This is stupid. We have played this game for a while today, and I had next to no problems. Now I'm getting like every problem ever.
Have you restarted it?
I played it for a while, then I quit. I got back whenever I started playing the game with Mike out here.
That was one of the nice things about LANfest is we had gigabit ethernet and we had like 10 millisecond pings.
Yeah, that sounds sweet. Are you almost home?
I'm getting the Harmony and I-25. About 15.
We have taken objective George. I didn't know you took the highway.
Yeah, dude, I live in Johnstown. Exit 252!
You are so cool. Are you guys from New Mexico, right?
Yeah. I'm not from there, but I lived there for a while.
Oh. Me and Alex are. Cooper's too, but... Let's go way to your right. Come on, he's up. Yeah, okay. Yeah, no, he's still there. He's next to the tank. You run right. Not that far. Directly out in front of you.
Where all of our allies are charging?
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah. I just saw his legs fly up.
Yeah, this game is super unplayable right now for me. I don't know.
Okay. After I restart, I'm probably gonna play some Skyrim. Or Diablo. Not sure which yet.
Down for a couple rounds in Brawlhalla?
Oh, really?
Really, Mike?
Yeah?
Just a couple games.
It's been a couple games over a couple days.
Every time we've played it, we've played like four games.
Oh, good point. More than a couple games over a couple days.
You showed me the game.
I did.
And now you don't want to play it.
Yeah. I'm the one who showed you Warframe.
Yeah, but neither one of us want to play that. I mainly just don't want to have to re-download the fucking game. Re-download the whole damn thing. We have taken
objective Edward. Yeah. I mean, and I know it'll be like the pre-sequel if we do go back to it.
Yep.
Like, that's exactly what you're assuming. Like, we've been like, alright, let's do this. It's been long enough, maybe we'll enjoy it again.
We'd probably play like one game in like 40 minutes and that's it.
Yeah, and then we'll remember why.
Oh yeah. I mean, I would go to it to kill time, really, because it's a great time killer. Like, one game of survival, I mean, you go 40 minutes. Yeah. It's almost an hour gone.
Oh. Yeah, I know, I sunk 1,000 hours into that game.
Yeah, it was because it was addicting. Yeah. And it gave you so much to do! We are losing
objective butter. Alright, so is my audio just broken?
Any time game. Could close at any point. Thank you.
Oh.
We have lost objective Edward.
Qualcuno ci dia un po' di munizioni.
Okay. Just